Hey there! Welcome to the homepage of the Lifesize app. The homepage gives you easy access to just about everything you need. Front and center, you have two options to either make a call or schedule a call for later. On the right side of the home screen, you'll find a list of recently attended meetings and missed calls. Just hover over the activity for options to redial or call the person back both with or without your camera or via chat. Heading down the page, you have quick access to your favorites. You can add anyone you want to your favorites, either a personal contact, a virtual meeting room, or even a conference room system. And again, this area has hover options to quickly call anyone you want with or without video, or even just sending a chat. Take note that at the top of the window, you always have access to the global search. Here you can just start typing, and the search will pull up the best contact matches, be it a person's name or a meeting room name. And again, it offers you that easy one-click calling right on hover state. Moving over to the left side of the app, you'll see you have navigation options for your chat messages, as well as directories broken down by user contacts, physical meeting room systems, and virtual meeting rooms. These are listed alphabetically and filterable to make it really easy to find who you want to connect with. A couple final notes, if you ever need to change your microphone or camera settings, just head over to your avatar in the top right. Here you can set your status, as well as modify your account settings for things like your camera, microphone, speaker, and language preferences. And if you ever need help, you can click on the little question mark to either kick off a guided tour or search through our help files. And lastly, if your company has Lifesize Record and Share enabled, you'll be able to quickly access the recordings from this button in the bottom right hand of the app. That'll open up the recordings feed. That wraps up our preview of the homepage of the Lifesize app. Be sure to check for a link in the description for a playlist of more getting started tutorials. And if you're new around here, be sure to subscribe for the latest and greatest from Lifesize. See you soon.